Hi, I'm Brittany with the Tennis Warehouse Racquet Review. This is the Tecnifibre Rebound Pro. Racquet of choice for doubles specialist Gisela Dulko, the Tecnifibre Rebound Pro has an immediate impact with its fashion-inspired cosmetics. It features a 95 square inch head size, weighs in at 11 ounces strong, has a 16 by 19 string pattern, a swing weight of 300, and a stiffness of 69. Let's check in with our playtesters to see what they thought. First up, we have Tiffany. Tiffany, how did the Rebound Pro work for your style of game?
Well, first off, I want to say I really do like these cosmetics. It's really fun. I like the matte finish, and it's just really graphic, really fun racket. As far as playing, I felt like it fit my game pretty well. At 295 grams unstrung, I wasn't sure how much power I was going to be able to get out of the racket since I'm not the biggest hitter out there. But it really was easy to swing, and I was able to take the ball early and use some of my opponent's power, so it was good in that aspect. I also really liked the depth I was getting. I actually felt like I was getting most of my balls really close to the baseline, which is obviously good anytime you can do that. And at the net, I really appreciated the lightweight as well. It was really maneuverable. It's not my most comfortable area to be at when I'm playing up at the net, but I felt like I could attack short balls, follow it in, and have some good success. Also on serve, came around really nicely, so I was comfortable. Wasn't hitting bombers, never do, but really comfortable swing, and I felt like I had some good consistency on serve. So overall, great fit for my game.
Next up we have Chris. Chris, you are a fan of Gisela. How did this racket work for you?
I am, and I love the cosmetic. I think, you know, Tecnifibre have really done a good job going after the female consumer with this one, and you know, if it got me a dinner date with Gisela, I'd probably use it too. As far as using the racket out on the court, it's really crisp and precise feeling. It comes around super fast, just like Tiff said, and you know, I was able to get some nice snap on the ball. Very, very spin friendly because it's so light and maneuverable, and then stronger players are going to find plenty of room to add some weight if they want to, you know, beef up the mass of the racket just to add a bit more power. Even in stock form though, easy to get depth, nice spin, very fast, and then just echoing what Tiff said really too, when I came up to the net, super fast again, and I really liked that crisp feel at the net, felt very precise. A little bit of flutter for me on off-center volleys, and I like a little bit more mass, especially on a touch volley, just so that the racket stays firm and I can hold it looser than this. So this is a racket I would probably add some weight to. But even in stock form, you know, good pace, good spin, especially on serve and on the ground strokes, and those were probably the two areas I liked it the most.
Next up we have Mike. Mike, this isn't normally your cosmetic of choice or your racket. You normally like to hit that Prince TT Warrior. How did this work for you?
First of all, just like Chris and Tiffany said, love the cosmetics. Might switch to this racket. But great racket overall. I really enjoyed, just like they said, the power. Power was great, and I didn't have to use a lot of energy when I was hitting the ball. Very maneuverable racket. I was able to move around the court. You know, I rely on my speed sometimes. This racket made it a lot easier for me. I was able to, like I said, get a lot of power, a lot of control there. Very arm friendly as well. On the serve, I didn't really have to swing that hard, and I was able to get, you know, just the normal power and consistency and control that I normally get. So, you know, serve, ground strokes, everything was great there. If anything, I would just add weight to it just to fit my personal preference, but, you know, for the intermediate player maybe lacking a little bit of power, you know, maybe looking for a pink racket, this would definitely be a way to do go, but overall, great racket, I definitely enjoyed it.
I also play tested this racket, and I have to agree with most of the other play testers. I really enjoyed this racket from the baseline. I found a lot of power coming off my ground strokes, and I also found a lot of success on my slice. It's normally not my strong suit, but I could keep that slice low to the low over the net. Going into the volley, same thing, nice and maneuverable. Enjoyed it hitting overheads. It was nice and easy to whip around. I did find on the returns that it was a little bit unstable. I found when I was returning a big first serve that it fluttered a little bit, but going into that serve, I felt lots of easy power coming off the first, and I was able to really get some good kick and spin off the second. Overall, I don't really have anything too bad to say about this racket. Enjoyed it a lot, and I also love the cosmetics. As you heard, all of our playtesters really enjoyed the power and maneuverability of the Tecnifibre Rebound Pro. If you are interested in this racket or any others, please visit tenniswarehouse.com. Thanks for watching.